Hey everybody, it's Monday and I finished work for the day. Sorry about the barking dog in the back. That is our backyard neighbor who has this giant black German Shepherd that I lovingly refer to as Cougette because it's a girl, so I can't call her Cujo. But anywho, so this whole healthy thing, I kind of forgot to tell y'all last Tuesday. That just kind of changing the way I'm eating, cutting out the sugar, cutting out the bread, cutting out the Girl Scout cookies, cutting out the cake, cutting out the sweet stuff, and just kind of eating right. I managed to lose like almost four and a half pounds. So I'm gonna stick with it because obviously it's doing something right, and I'm going back to the gym. I've been back for a couple classes of Zumba, and I'm gonna head to one later this evening across town. So, but today I am gonna make my first attempt at a cauliflower crust pizza. Now, Monday nights, as everybody knows, is hot dog night here at the Sumners for Mason. So I don't want to do hot dogs. So basically, I've got my rice cauliflower. I am shredding some low-fat mozzarella, a little bit of Parmesan, Italian seasoning, an egg. So I've got to cook all this in the microwave for a little bit, and then I'm going to put it on a pan and bake it. So I'll let you know how it comes out because I've never made this before. I've kind of been scared to, but we're going to see how it goes. So, but other than that, it was a Monday. Had a good day at work. Wasn't too crazy. So hopefully this full moon week that we had last week is gone because it sucked. But anyhow, all right. Well, I just wanted to check in and I will let you know how this pizza comes out later on. Bye. So. So it's time to head to Monday Night Zumba. I normally go after work, but a couple of my Zumba buddies told me to come check out the same instructor's class at 6:30 at the other gym. They told me I would not be disappointed, so I'm gonna check it out. Might not be an every week thing because it's crosstown, so we'll just have to see, but we're gonna do that, and then it's time to go home and try my cauliflower pizza. I can't wait. So, toodles for now. Hey everybody, so just a recap. The cauliflower pizza that I made was amazing. The crust was perfect. The toppings were perfect. And I could eat it every day. So yeah, it was good. Two thumbs up.